on my grind. She make it clap like I'm Busta Rhymes. I got the juice, the sauce, and all them things. I slammed her twice and now they were my thing. Big Benz, I drive, I brought that ting. Any girl you want, they want my ting.
Don't rush, slow touch, brown and white. Like I go country, grab and buy. We can go bust.
Coming up next, it's a featherweight matchup between Max Holloway and Arnold Allen. So here we go as round one gets underway. Two world-class level strikers here. And the expectation is we're going to get a kickboxing match here in the octagon.
Yes, we are going to get a striking match. One guy is very good at kicks. The other guy has unbelievable hands. Let's see what type of attack is going to win the battle of two great stand-up fighters.
Mixes it up nicely in terms of staying heavy and also staying active. Oh, big knee. Big left. Oh! Oh, and he gets tagged. Beautiful combination there, and I'm not sure how many more of those power shots he can take, honestly.
The night is almost over. If you keep getting hit with punches like this, you are going to sleep.
Oh!
He needs to start looking.
Nice little shot, lands.
To land these beautiful ground and pound combinations.
Oh, he lands a huge knee to the body. That's a crippling shot there.
Good right here.
Well, if you're going to leave your body that wide open, you're going to pay the price, and he certainly did there as his opponent lands flush to the midsection. So we pull up the stats for you now. 32 total strikes have landed for Max Blessed Holloway. Continues to mix it up, going to the head, mixing in some body shots. Knee to the body, it's blocked. Ooh, that uppercut landed for him. Big head kick. Knee to the body. Oh, big left hook there.
An uppercut landed.
Under 3 minutes now to go in the round. Oh, oh, big knee. Ooh, diving punch lands. All right, half guard position here, DC. You have an extra pop in your step when you talk about fighters working out of this half guard.
Oh, man, I like half guard as a top fighter. I understand half guard as a bottom fighter. Don't want to be there. It's
right.
Very dangerous. But if you are there, you have to be winning the position of the underhook. It opens up so many opportunities for you to either escape or sweep.
So he's really starting to put together some significant body shots here. These are going to take their toll as this fight goes on. Effective punch there by Holloway. Back and forth we go. That one appeared to stun him. Under 2 minutes to go in a back and forth first round here. Really timing his shots nicely. Good tempo, very accurate, finding range with relative ease.
Yeah, he's doing a great job of really overwhelming his opponent with activity.
Oh!
What a fantastic strike to throw at the exact right moment.
Whoa!